What are you doing? What time is it now? Dummy. Tell me, what do you want to do when you sneak into my house? You come here today to pick up what you asked for 3 days ago. That seems really forward. You want to surprise me for my birthday. I didn't say that I didn't like it. Since you're already here, you can do whatever you want. I came back early as soon as things were finished. Do you think anyone can stay in bed as long as you do? dummy. I'm gonna go wash up. Just come in. How long are you going to watch? You're standing so far away. How can I help you open it? I'm asking you to come over. Thank you. You're not allowed to throw ribbons at me. I'm not the one who stood here giggling for a long time, and it's hard not to pay attention to you. I was going to see them sooner or later. You planted them yourself? Well, you do have an eye for beauty. Wow, the name on the balloons is pretty casual, don't you think? You know, rather than judging others, maybe you should pay more attention to yourself. How many cakes have you made? Were the words on it written by you? If so, you need more practice. You sang quite well. I did. I'm not a dummy who only counts on wishes coming true to be satisfied. Such a child is not qualified to say such a thing. Thank you. it's just a coincidence. Stethoscopes now? Do you really think that I'm so clueless? I'm just waiting for my opportunity to settle my accounts with you. Trespassing into a private property, disturbing others' dreams. What's wrong with this picture? You're actually getting bolder. You knowingly ask the question. Just sit tight and wait for me to make you breakfast. Will be our dessert after breakfast. Thank you. Did you also make this yourself? What made you think to give this to me? Thank you. No matter whose important day it is, I will be with you. I won't lose you again.